Oh, it's Kevin Bacon again. Nice lazy day on the porch for these cats. And there's... Yeah, I call that one Slick. That squeaker. That's a puzzle. Anyway, what I want to do is get out here and get a look at these rabbits real quickly. I don't have a lot of battery in the camera, so we'll have to make it fairly quick. And this is how we kept them for the winter. You see, we have, this is painter's cloth hanging down on the back side of the rabbit cages and on the front side of these rabbit cages inside. And of course, if you remember from last year, we'll remember that these cages are double cage. There's a cage here in the front, and then there's a nesting box in the back. I'm going to open these painter cloths up on the inside for the day because the temperature is going up to 83 degrees today for the 1st of April. Get a look and see what we got here. Here's big old mama gray. She's the mother of several that I have over here. And of course, this is a great big New Zealand, and she hasn't started putting in her nest yet. But this one here, my big California doe. Now, she's a super breed California doe, Texas Tech, and she's already started building her nest back in her nest box. So, the one that I have here should be having babies Sunday coming up. That's the plan. I got to get some more hay in there. I think that she has started to put her nest together. We'll go around the other side and take a look. Well, I can pretty definitively say that there's no hay in here for her to build a nest out of very much, so I'm going to have to get some more. She has either eaten it, and I'm going to guess that's exactly what she did. She ate it. This one is the same way. This one, on the other hand, has built a really nice nest. It's probably 4 or 5 inches thick, so I better get some more hay. Sounds like a project. There we go. Oh, there she is, all stretched out. I hope we got that on tape. She's a big, big rabbit. I know she's a California, but she's almost as big as this New Zealand that's a year older. And there's the New Zealand is reasonably docile, but and none of them like to be touched. So there we go. I do have a bunch of alfalfa hay here. I was trying to put some softer hay in with them for the babies to be born in, but I may just have to stuff a bunch. And of course, the big gray over here hasn't started her nesting yet. Any of them that don't produce well on this cycle will probably have to leave the herd because I'm not going to keep feeding them if they're not going to produce. Anyway, good update on the rabbits. Kevin Bacon. Bye for now.